First Chronicles 4.
The sons of Judah, Perez, Hezron, Carmi, Hur, and Shobal. Reaiah, the son of Shobal, fathered Jahath, and Jahath fathered Ahumai and Lahad. These were the clans of the Zorathites. These were the sons of Etam, Jezreel, Ishma, and Idbash. And the name of their sister was Hazalel Poni. And Penuel fathered Geter, and Ezer fathered Husha. These were the sons of Hur, the firstborn of Ephrathah, the father of Bethlehem. Asher, the father of Tekoa, had two wives, Hela and Naara. Naara bore him Ahazam, Hefer, Temani, and Haahashtari. These were the sons of Naara. The sons of Hela, Zerith, Izhar, and Ethnon. Kaz fathered Anab, Zobiba, and the clans of Aharhel, the son of Haram.
Jabez was more honorable than his brothers, and his mother called his name Jabez, saying,
"Because I bore him in pain."
Jabez called upon the God of Israel, saying,
"Oh, that you would bless me and enlarge my border, and that your hand might be with me, and that you would keep me from harm so that it might not bring me pain."
And God granted what he asked.
Caleb, the brother of Shuha, fathered Mehir, who fathered Eshton. Eshton fathered Bethrapha, Pusia, and Tahina, the father of Irnahash. These are the men of Rekah. The sons of Kenaz, Othniel and Saraiah. And the sons of Othniel, Hathath and Meonathai. Meonathai fathered Ophrah, and Saraiah fathered Joab, the father of Geharashim, so called because they were craftsmen. The sons of Caleb, the son of Jephunneh, Iru, Elah, and Nahum. And the son of Elah, Kenaz. The sons of Jehalalel, Ziph, Zipha, Tyria, and Asarel. The sons of Ezra, Jether, Merid, Epher, and Jalan. These are the sons of Bithiah, the daughter of Pharaoh, whom Merid married, and she conceived and bore Miriam, Shammai, and Ishba, the father of Eshtemoah. And his Judahite wife bore Jerid, the father of Gedor, Heber, the father of Soko, and Jekuthiel, the father of Zenoah. The sons of the wife of Hodiah, the sister of Nahum, were the fathers of Keilah, the Garmite, and Eshtemoah, the Maacathite. The sons of Shimon, Amnon, Rinna, Benhanan, and Tilon. The sons of Ishai, Zoheth, and Benzoheth. The sons of Shelah, the son of Judah, the father of Lekah, Leada, the father of Marisha, and the clans of the house of linen workers at Beth Ashbia, and Jochim, and the men of Kozeba, and Joash, and Seraph, who ruled in Moab and returned to Lehim.
Now the records are ancient. These were the potters who were inhabitants of Netaim and Gedera. They lived there in the king's service.
The sons of Simeon, Nemuel, Jamin, Jerib, Zerah, Shaul. Shalom was his son, Mibsam his son, Mishma his son. The sons of Mishma, Hamuel his son, Zachar his son, Shimei his son. Shimei had 16 sons and 6 daughters, but his brothers did not have many children, nor did all their clan multiply like the men of Judah. They lived in Beersheba, Molada, Hazar Shul, Bilhah, Ezim, Tolad, Bethuel, Hormah, Ziklag, Beth Markaboth, Hazar Susim, Beth Barai, and Shearim. These were their cities until David reigned, and their villages were Etam, Ain, Rimmon, Token, and Ashen, 5 cities, along with all their villages that were around these cities as far as Baal. These were their settlements, and they kept a genealogical record. Meshobeb, Jamlech, Josha, the son of Amaziah, Joel, Jehu, the son of Joshabiah, son of Saraiah, son of Asiel, Elioenai, Jacoba, Jeshahiah, Uzziah, Adiel, Jesimiel, Benaiah, Ziza the son of Shiphi, son of Alan, son of Jedaiah, son of Shimri, son of Shemaiah.
These mentioned by name were princes in their clans, and their fathers' houses increased greatly. They journeyed to the entrance of Gedor, to the east side of the valley, to seek pasture for their flocks, where they found rich, good pasture, and the land was very broad, quiet and peaceful, for the former inhabitants there belonged to Ham. These, registered by name, came in the days of Hezekiah, king of Judah, and destroyed their tents and the Meunites who were found there, and marked them for destruction to this day, and settled in their place, because there was pasture there for their flocks. And some of them, 500 men of the Simeonites, went to Mount Seir, having as their leaders Pelatiah, Neariah, Rephaiah, and Uzziel, the sons of Ishi. And they defeated the remnant of the Amalekites who had escaped, and they have lived there to this day.